part two at the flea market.
You must have been practicing for a while.
Yeah, thank you. What's your name?
Mario.
Mario? I should have known.
Why is that?
Because you have the Italian feel to you.
Oh,
you
well,
appreciate
thank
a good
you.
Thing.
Is that good or bad?
Well, I'm Italian.
Are you?
Yeah, so it's a compliment. Let's go to Italy for this next song. From Mario.
Where are you from?
Cleveland. I was born in Newcastle.
Mona Lisa. Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only cause you're lonely they have blamed you? For that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile. Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this a way to hide a breaking heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there, and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art? Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa.
Woo! I broke a little sweat on that one. All right, who can tell me who sang the song Mona Lisa for another trivia question? Yes, and that is correct. Yes, but what is my name? Huh? We're looking for the famous one. Well, we'll have to save that one for next week. Let's continue on with songs from that artist.
Unforgettable. That's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me. How the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Hey Joe, how's the volume? Is it too loud? Loud enough?
Ramblin' Rose, Ramblin' Rose, why you ramble? You've grown. Who can cling to a rambling rose? Ramble on, ramble on. When your rambling days are gone, who are gone? rose. Why I want you, heaven knows. Though I love you with a love true, who can cling to a rambling rose?
Ending part 2.